That's what I'm talking about. Hey! DA got that dope. Yo, what's crackin', what's brackin', it's your boy, Billy, you so crazy up in this thing once again. Y'all already know what I'm back with. You already know what I'm back with. You read the title. You know what I'm back with. I'm back with another Mariah Carey reaction because y'all know I love me some MC. Y'all love the MC and y'all love to see me react to MC. So why would I not give it to y'all? Y'all requested it, so I'm gonna give it to you. Chill. But for the people that are new to this page, I'm gonna give you 1 second to go ahead and subscribe because I know you haven't done it yet. So I'm gonna give you a second. You did it? All right. Welcome to the family, brownies. I see you. All right. So what we are reacting to today is Mariah Carey, Thank God I Found You, Make It Last remix featuring Joe and Nas. It's gonna be a good one, y'all. Without further ado, enough talking, bro. Let's go ahead and get into this reaction one time. Let me go ahead and stop all this autoplay and all that stuff. My headphones is caught. Okay. Hold on. Wait, Mariah. I know I didn't just see all that thigh in the beginning. Was that your thigh? What was that? That was your thigh. I knew it. I know. Go ahead, girl. What you smiling? You smiling at your boy? Mariah. Hey. First of all, I know that it's Joe and Nas featuring on this, but honestly, if it's an MC video, I just want to see MC. I don't care about Joe. I don't care about Nas. No disrespect. Hold on. Wait, I'm sorry. I know y'all like, dang, can we make it? I'm sorry, but you know I got to talk when I see MC. You know I gotta look. This for you. Yo, you can always tell it's like old school rap by the way that they deliver. Like, you know what I'm saying? You can tell this is old by the way that Nas's flow is. You know what I'm saying? I went to the store today. I saw you walk my way. And then I said, hey, girl, let me make your day. Oh, bars. Oh, wow. That was on accident, y'all. All right, I'm sorry. Let's get back. Okay. Banana cake. You shake like. I get to chill. First of all, Joe's singing so hard. He's singing so hard. Look, this is Joe. I know it doesn't last on forever. I know it never Joe, relax. Relax. Like, you already recorded the song. Why are you in the music video singing this hard? Like, chill out. Oh, wait. Look where I freeze to that. Look, I ain't even gonna get it to the right spot no more. Dang it. Look at MC smile! Look at her smile! Raya! Yo, even in a distorted picture, she's still fire. Like, yo, ever since I pointed that out, I can't ignore the fact that he really. Like, I can't. I'm sorry. I can't. That's what I'm talking about. Hey! Wait. Okay. So we gonna act like she didn't just, okay, all right. Wait, hold on. I know y'all didn't see it because it happened so fast, but look, this, even the dog was trying to lick on some MC. Look, look at his tongue real quick. Wait, is it gonna play? Come on. Look at the dog. Where's the dog at? They showed a quick clip. That dog was tearing her leg up. He was like, wait, that's MC leg? Like, yo, if I was that dog, I'd be doing the same thing too. Trying to get every taste. You know what I'm saying? Like, yo, I bet she tastes like butterscotch and I was trying to come up with something real fire and tasty, but for some reason, butterscotch and cotton candy came to my head, and those two don't even match, bro. I tried. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm sorry. Okay, I got it. I bet she tastes like when the sky opened up. I don't got it. I'm sorry. Hold on, what was that note, Mariah? What was that note, Mariah? Can I get it? What'd she say? She said, is! Only time I ever make that sound is when I'm on a toilet! That's the only time I make that sound. I'm trying to, it's bothering me because I can't figure out what Joe looked like in his music video, but it's bothering me, you know what I'm saying? Like, I just can't figure out what he looked like. Good. I'm so glad you're mine. There's gonna be somebody in the comments that go, Joe look just like you. Whatever. Wait, I just fell in love when they showed her right here and she looking so heavenly. I fell in love right here. Like, she looking up because she know that I'm somewhere out there. She ain't found me yet, so that's why she's still looking up. Because she know I'm somewhere out here. I'm here, baby. So when you ready, call me so I can make it juicy for you one time. You know what I'm saying? Hold on, Nas. Chill. Because I know you ain't talking to MC. I don't know if you ain't talking about touching her in the hot places. You gonna get these hot hands and your hot face. What you talking about? Do a park and bubble north faces. A lot, then we finish doing our. Yours, Nostradamus. This song is fire. This song is fire. Like, this song is fire. The sample, cool. And they all of them fit perfectly on this song. Like, they all fit perfectly. Thank God she found me. That's what she's been trying to say. Mariah, you ain't found me yet, so you don't even know what you're missing in life. You really don't know what you're missing. You know what I'm saying? Hold on. So, that was my Mariah Carey. Thank God I found you. The remix featuring Joe and Nas. Y'all requested it, so I brought it to you. You know what I'm saying? I like that. I like it. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, keep bringing this heat to me. Like, please. You know what I'm saying? I'm loving these Mariah reactions, and I'm hoping that YouTube is allowing you guys to see it, because I'm telling you, with these videos, like, if they allow it to go up, then they either got it restricted to a certain extent, or they just won't let it be viewed at all. So when you guys see these videos go up, just know that I had to dispute, file all different types of stuff just to keep it up here. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, it's a lot of stuff that goes on in the background. So just know that I do my best to try to get these videos out here the way that y'all requested. So if there's anything y'all want to see me react to, put it down in the comment section, whether it's Mariah Carey or any other song. Let me know, and I'm going to get to it, because like I said, I read every single comment. Man, I love all of my subscribers. You guys are dope, man. Like, you guys are really... I love y'all. I love you guys. All my male viewers, all my women, female, men, all you guys. You know what I'm saying? Dogs, cats, birds, whatever you are. Aliens, I don't care. I love you. I love you. You know what I'm saying? I mess with y'all. You guys are dope. You guys motivate me to keep doing these videos, even when YouTube makes me feel like I should just stop because they keep taking my videos down. It's so annoying, man. It's so stressful. But anyways, man, it's your boy Billy So Crazy. If you haven't already, hit that thumbs up button. Subscribe if you haven't, man. What you waiting on? My videos keep popping up and you just gonna keep clicking them, but you ain't gonna subscribe to me. Do it. It's free. Anyways, all my social media links are down here. Follow me on Billy So Crazy on everything except Snapchat. My Snapchat is It's DoubleITSDDUBBLE. Follow your boy one time. Let's get me to 5,000 subscribers on YouTube. I'm trying to get past that, but 5K is the new goal. Hopefully by the time you see this, I'm way past 5K. You know what I'm saying? I'm way past it. But anyways, man, I love y'all. See you on the next video. I'm out this day. Peace.